Last month, we introduced you to a brand new Annie and Bear, Oha, and this month, we've got some exciting news about her introduction to our male wharf. And to help tell us more about that is Rebecca. Rebecca, we've got some pretty cool intro news on our two bears. How did that introduction go?
Well, we started off really slowly. Even when she was up in our animal health care center, we were exchanging toys and browse items so they could smell each other. And then we started off with slow sessions of putting them together and observing their behaviors, and they've been going really well. We're just continuing to build up on time.
So when we do new intros, there's always a lot of concern that could happen, and you guys take stuff really slowly. How are their behaviors doing? How are the two of them doing with reacting to each other?
It's a great question. So the best way for us to tell how things are going is by watching their behavior. And so we're looking for how they're interacting with each other, how they're watching each other, how frequently they're coming together, and we're seeing some really great stuff. We're hearing a lot of vocalizations like trilling, which is a good ambient bear interest noise, and we're hearing other vocalizations as well, some barking noises and some huffing noises, and that's all great because they're setting boundaries with each other, and they're doing really well with it.
And it kind of seems like she wants to come down and say hi to Wharf,
yes.
But then as he gets a little bit closer, she's like, wait a second, I gotta go up in the tree. And so that's what you said, why you wanted to get her really used to the habitat, so she knows where to go and where not to go.
Yeah.
But it's kind of like this funny game that's going back and forth with the two of them.
So they're both really interested in each other. She is very interested in him, and every day she's getting a little bit braver and moving closer more frequently, and that's been really fun to see. He's being really good. When she tells him to back off, he's been doing it. So that's been working out really well. She does have a preference of being higher than him. So she definitely likes the rockwork tree that we have. She likes the mulberry tree and the different levels of the habitat. She prefers to be higher than him.
Well, this is pretty exciting stuff, and I know the public was loving it too. So thank you for giving us all the details of that intro. And if you want any more information about our Andean bears or anything else that's going on here at the Reed Park Zoo, you can always go to our website at reedparkzoo.org and check it out there. That's going to do it for this episode. I'm Jed Dodds, bringing the zoo to you.